virtual world.
And it's not fake.
Unreal.
Don't worry, you're eliminated.